world floorball champion. How does it feel?
I can't even describe it. I'm so happy and I don't believe it.
Now, you had to fight hard to get this gold medal here against Switzerland. How was it, this entire game? It looked like a hard-fought battle over 60 minutes.
Yes, it was a hard game, but the team are so strong and we never gave up, and we have a lot of good players in the team who can shoot and do the goal that we need. So very funny, very funny.
Now, also, how was it to play against this crowd? I mean, like, 8 seconds before the final whistle, you had to suffer the equalizer, and the crowd all of a sudden was back again. How difficult was it to play against this crowd?
The crowd was very good to Switzerland, but I think our fans was even better.
Now, what are you gonna do tonight? What's gonna happen here? Are you gonna celebrate the entire night here in Neuchâtel?
Yes, we will celebrate all the night.
What are you going to do? Are you going to go out with your fans also and celebrate somewhere?
I don't know yet. First we will go to the hotel and then it will be dinner. So I don't know. We will celebrate it.
Perfect. Congratulations on another gold medal. And yeah, see you at the next World Championships. Thank you.
Thank you.